Hinge goes over and stretches that fiber, and it's going to catch your chain when you try to go through it, unless you just use a tip and pull across it. So just go. Oh, you can bypass on either side. It's just one side's going to stay there and the other side is going to hold it up. If you want to drop, go to the left. These two pieces, possibly, because you got pivots out here. But that end's coming down.
So you might have a slide notch in the back.